In this video, I'm going to talk about active range of motion in the hip joint. Active range of motion defines the range through which a patient can actively move with the help of the muscles acting over that joint. There are norm values for every joint that you should keep in the back of your mind. The goal of testing active range of motion is to detect possible symptoms like pain and determine their location, quality, and intensity. Furthermore, will you be able to see how freely your patient can move in a specific joint. It is important to look out for compensatory movements when assessing active range of motion in a specific joint. For example, in the hip joint, when assessing a specific movement, there may be compensations coming from the lumbar spine or the pelvis. To conduct active range of motion, make sure your patient is in a comfortable position and let him know that this assessment might provoke symptoms. It's wise to start with the unaffected leg first and to instruct your patient properly, as this is a hands-off assessment. Try to assess as many movements possible in one position before you move on to the others. For example, try to assess as many movements in supine position before you ask your patient to roll over. For flexion, ask your patient to bring the knee as far as possible to the chest. To conduct active range of motion in the direction of adduction, lift one leg and ask the patient to cross the other leg underneath it. To conduct active abduction, ask the patient to bring the leg as far as possible off of the bench. To conduct active range of motion in the directions of internal and external rotation, ask your patient to flex the hip to about 90 degrees. To assess internal rotation, ask your patient to bring the heel outwards as far as possible. And to assess external rotation, ask your patient to bring the heel inwards as far as possible. For extension, instruct your patient to lift the leg off of the table. Alright guys, this was the video on active range of motion of the hip joint. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to give it a thumbs up. Make sure to also check the video on passive range of motion of the hip joint right here. And another random video from our channel. If you haven't subscribed to our channel yet, make sure to do so by clicking above. This was Andreas for PhysioTutors. I'll see you next time. Bye.